Welcome to our H Academy channel. Question 9 of exercise 10.2 says, in figure, xy and x dash y dash are two parallel tangents to a circle with center O and another tangent AB with point of contact C intersecting xy at A and x dash y dash at B. We have to prove that A O B is equal to 90 degree. Construction. The very first step would be to join O and C. Now look carefully. A is an external point. That is, it lies outside the circle. AC and AP are the tangents to a circle. Hence, AP is equal to AC by theorem 10.2. Now look, OAP is a triangle and OAC is also a triangle. Now, OA is common in both the triangles. AP is equal to AC via theorem 10.2 and OP is equal to OC. Why? Because they are the radius of the circle. So by SSS, triangle OAP is congruent to triangle OAC. And by CPCD, that is corresponding parts of congruent triangle, angle OAP is equal to angle OAC. Now this is a bit lengthy question, so have patience. Now see, angle PAC is made up of angle PAO or angle OAP plus angle OAC. OAP is equal to OAC. So substitute angle OAC in place of OAP. It is equal to twice of angle OAC. Now similarly, we will prove that angle CBQ is equal to twice of angle CBO. Now look carefully and have some patience. Triangle OBC and triangle OBQ, B is an external point. It lies outside the circle. BQ and BC are tangents to the circle. Hence, they are equal in length. BC is equal to BQ. OC and OQ are radii of the circle. Hence, they are also equal. So, by triple S or SSS, triangle OBC is congruent to triangle OBQ. And by CBCD, angle OBQ is equal to angle OBC. Now, angle QBC is equivalent to angle OBQ plus angle OBC. OBQ is equal to OBC. Substitute OBC in place of OBQ. Hence, angle QBC is equal to twice of angle OBC. Now look carefully. We are halfway away from the solution. XY and X dash Y dash are two parallel lines. AB is a transversal. Remember, the angles on the same side of transversal are supplementary. Hence, angle PAC plus angle QBC is equal to 180 degree. Now from A and B, substitute twice of angle OAC in place of PAC from A. Similarly, substitute twice of angle OBC in place of QBC from B. Now 2 is common in both the terms. Take it out. Hence, angle OAC plus angle OBC is equal to 180 degree by 2. That is equal to 90 degree. angle OAC plus angle OBC is equal to 180 degree divided by 2, that equal to 90 degree. The last step to prove that angle AOB is equal to 90 degree. Look carefully. AOB is a triangle. Angle OBA plus angle BAO plus angle BOA or angle AOB, angle OBA, that is this angle, it is equal to 90 degree plus angle AOP is equal to 180 degree. How is it 90 degree? And now angle AOB is equal to 180 degree minus 90 degree, which is equal to 90 degree. This brings us to an end of this question. A bit lengthy question and interesting. So do not worry if you didn't understand it in one go. Watch the video again, and if you have any doubts, let me know in the comment section. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.